Mississippi, they are demanding high school administrators take action. Several students wore Confederate flag hoodies to school this week. One parent snapped to these pictures here as she was dropping her son off at school. She says that she complained to the principal, but says that's about as far as it went. She also said she even has bigger concerns with the group that is wearing them.
It's just like a gang. If it's multiple children in the same outfit, in the same mindset, that could be intimidating for any child.
Well, other parents say they are deeply concerned because it can represent a symbol of hate. Now, the district says the principal does have the right here to restrict clothing that causes disruptions, but some say the Confederate flag does not.